And this ball is laced to left field, well over the head of Murphy, and this ball game is officially over.
And a great piece of hitting by Kevin Millar. Little breaking ball. He just keeps his hands back and drives it deep into left center.
I don't know if the walk-off by Millar takes any sting out of the performance of B.J. Ryan tonight, but it's a W just the same against Darren O'Day. Millar, a walk-off hero, as the Blue Jays even this series at one. For Rance Mullenix.